Remember to press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the weekly updates on our channel.
Hey there, are you an entrepreneur? Are you a business owner? Or do you want to set up your LinkedIn page? Well, you have come to the right video. Welcome to Kato's Tubes. I'm your host Paras, and in my today's video, I'm going to take you through a step-by-step procedure to set up your own LinkedIn page on LinkedIn platform. But before I get into the details of the video, if you haven't checked my video on how to create an effective resume using LinkedIn, you can always click on the link above and watch that video. So now let me get started with today's video. So I logged into my LinkedIn account, and before I go with the process of creating a LinkedIn page, let me show you my LinkedIn company page here for a better clarity. So this is the company page by the name Kato's Tubes. And I have created it recently. You can see this is the banner and this is the profile pic, and this is how the page looks like. These are all the posts that I keep on posting on a day-to-day basis. And on the left-hand side, you can see the analytics. You can always go deep dive into it. And this is the tagline. So that's a clear, crisp way of how your page looks like after you create it. So without wasting time, let me show you how you can create your own page. So you need to go to work option here and scroll down to create a company page. Click on it. You will see four options: small business, medium to large business, showcase page, and educational institutions. So the definition of each options is given just below them. So small businesses, if you have less than 200 employees, medium is greater than 200 employees. Showcase page is something which is created if you have already existing page. Education institutions is the name which define itself. So let me go to small business page. So in the name, I have put the name of my company, Kato's Tubes. So you can see it will start reflecting here. Kato's Tubes is a LinkedIn public URL. It's the custom URL that you want to create for your own page. So you can always change this to whatever you like. So I can always change this to whatever I like. Or the next part is website, the button which shows here. If any customer or any lead or any of your employees click here, where it should land, it's the website link is for. So I put in the website link. The industry is self-explanatory. You just need to define which industry you are catering to. Let me choose one for me. Company size, again, it's up to you how you define it. Company type, what kind of company you're catering to. Is it self-employed? Is it a public company? Is it a government, non-profit, privately held, or a partnership? So let me click any of these. So logo is here. Let me re-upload the logo. So logo should be 300 by 300 pixels and should be in JPEG or PNG format. So let me show you by uploading a logo. So I have this logo and I have uploaded it. So this is how it look on this page. So tagline is the quick and crisp information about your page, what it is about. Is it a company page or is it an NGO, or what services or products you're catering to? You can always highlight what you feel best is important to showcase on your page. Then you click verify and create a page. So the page is created, but there are certain things which are still required to get it live on the LinkedIn profile search. So since I have no cover image, so LinkededIn has the dimensions for it: 1128 by 191 pixel size, which is recommended. So you can always edit it here and upload the cover image. So for me, I have already done that before. So I will just upload my banner here and just reposition it and save the changes. And if you want to create a banner online, you can always visit a website by the name rebed.com, which is right here. And in this website, you need to click on the blank canvas and you can choose the size that you want, like 1128 by I think it was 191. Background, you want to take it transparent or any color, and just click OK. So once you click OK, the banner will start appearing and you need to fill it with whatever text or whatever the logo you want to type it here, whatever the text you want to type it here. Let me do a sample for you. So that's how you can create your banner and save it. So it gets saved and you can always upload the same on the LinkedIn page. Other alternate option for you is a Banner Snack, which again is one of the best website to create a banners. So you can always check these two out and upload the cover page for your profile. So now since I have done this, most of the things have been completed. All I need to do is write a description, add a location, and write my first post. So let me add a location. India, Street. Okay. And so one. So I check into all the options which I need to fill here. I just check it out and test the description. Save them. Location is done. Hashtag. If you have any specific hashtag for your company, you can always add a hashtag. For me, it's Katush Tubes. So I just do it and save it. And feature groups, if any, manage language. So English. So everything is done. It's asking me to post my first post. So I need to just add my first post. So that's how you do it. So that's how the page is created. If you have any question, feel free to comment below in this video. And feel free to check out the end screen videos which I have listed right now. And do remember to subscribe to my channel for more information videos. I see you in the next video with the more information stuff. Thank you.